and welcome to my channel, Cameron Lily Lou. Here I've got a Betty box. It's my daughter's, and she kindly said that I can open it to show everybody. So, the Betty box is the teenage equivalent of the pink parcel. So they come in a black bag like this, so nobody can see what it is. We've done that, and this is the Betty box. You open the Betty box up, and you have this there. You have sanitary towels for the night time, or tampons, the same for later in your period, or when you're, you know, in between type thing. And then in here, you have low pads. What do you call it? You have pads that are when you're not too heavy, and panty liners. So in these three containers, you have enough sanitary towels or tampons to last you the whole of your period. There is a booklet that comes with it that tells you all about the things that are in the actual box this month. And you flick through it and it says about each item. In here is a, normally is a money off coupon. So you've got a money off coupon in there. You've got a book got all about it. You've got one of the things this month is like a henna tattoo. It's quite a nice hair tattoo. And then everybody wants this, is what everybody wants it for. So open up and see what we've got. Oops. Oh, we've got a brush, which is for blush or foundation or bronzer or whatever you want to use it for. It's a nice brush, it's very soft. It's quite nice. Then we've got a sponge, one of these vegan vegetable sponges that you wipe your face with, and it's got no animal product, colour, chemicals, preservative, biodegradable and natural vegetables fibre. So that'll be nice to wash your face with and cleanse your face after you've got all your makeup. Is a biscuit here, is a ginger and lemon biscuit, gluten free, and yes, that's very nice. I'll be having that. And then you've got some tea that is good for cramps. I'm going to get you one sample of that. I'll see what it tastes like later. And then there's some purifying facial wash, which is always good as a teenager you need. And last but not least, what's this? Oops. It's a colour correcting lipstick. Let's see if I can get this out. Bear with me, I can't get the thing out. So let's have a look what colour it is. Got a little ribbon around it, which is quite nice. And it, oh, it's white. So does it swatch white? Let's have a look. Hang on a second. I'm just going to see if it swatches white. Yeah. So it swatches white, but when you put it on lipstick, it makes your lipstick change a different colour. So that was the Betty box for this month. I hope you enjoyed that. I know it's quick and easy today. So, yeah, and I'll see you next month with my daughter's Betty box. Thank you. Bye from Cameron Lily Lou.